Two women are hospitalized tonight after a boating accident on Lake Michigan near the Gold Coast. The fire department says the women were in the water in that no-wake spot that's called the Playpen when a boat backed into them. They're both now in critical condition.